Cash Johannes Linna, Nikesh Jani Kaukosalo, born the 12th of May 1962, is a Finnish man who was sentenced to life imprisonment for a robbery murder in Kalamark outside of Piteå, Sweden on the 14th of April 2004. He served the longest overturned sentence in Swedish history before a retrial was ordered, in which he was exonerated and freed. He was later awarded 18 million SEK as compensation for his time in prison, a record sum. Early life. Linna was born in Sweden to Finnish parents. Original case. Linna was accused of murdering Robert Lindberg and seriously injuring his brother Sahun. Sahun could not defend himself because he had suffered a stroke in 1994. He was attacked in bed and lay on the floor for 1.5 days before being found by social workers. Sahun still claims that Cash Linna was the person that attacked him and killed his brother. Robert had been overpowered in the brother's barn, tied up and beaten to death. Linna was arrested in Swansea, Wales, 3 months after the murder and was extradited to Sweden the same year. In 2005, Linna was found guilty of the crimes and sentenced to life imprisonment. Re-examination of case and exoneration. The True Crime Podcast Spar Traces was the first to raise questions about the case and trial of Linna. The podcast was hosted by journalists Anton Berg and Martin Johnson, who also performed the investigation into the case. In December 2016, Linna's conviction was thrown out by the Swedish High Court and Linna was later exonerated. Having been incarcerated for 13 years, Linna is the person who has served the longest time in prison in Sweden to be exonerated and released. In May 2017, a new trial started for Linna, and on the 30th of May he was released to await the High Court's judgment. On the 15th of June, Linna was completely exonerated. Linna was awarded a record amount in damages of 18 million SEK by the Swedish state. After release on the 25th of June 2018, Cash Linna presented an episode of Summer IP1 which was broadcast on Sveriges Radio, talking about his life in prison and about his sentence and exoneration. Linna and his wife moved to the Canary Islands after his release, where he still lives as of 2019. He met his wife while in prison, as she was the prison's Spanish language teacher. In October 2018, Linna published the autobiography Bezo Karen, Mina 13 R. Bakum Galler, The Visitor, My 13 Years Behind Bars. See also list of unsolved deaths. Bibliography. 2018, Bezo Karen, Mina 13 R. Bakum Galler, ISBN 9789188671462. References.